Today we celebrate the first glorious anniversary of the Information Purification Directives. We have created, for the first time in all history, a garden of pure ideology, where each worker may bloom, secure from the pests of a contradictory thoughts. Our unification, of course, is more powerful a weapon than any fleet or army on Earth. We are one people, with one will, one resolve, one cause. Our enemies shall talk themselves to death, and we will bury them with their own confusion. We shall prevail.
On January 24th, Apple Computer will introduce Macintosh. And you'll see why 1984 won't be like 1984.